Come gather around and I'll sing you a song about a crazy old world that's coming along. Till one day some fool made the decision to turn on the television. Of course, radio reported we'd all ignore it. Paper said we'd have no time for it. But before you knew it, you knew Milton Berle. And we all had a new escape from the world. All tuned in before too soon, we were watching a man walk on the moon. He made it look as easy as driving a car. Video killed the radio star. I got the talking blues. Talking blues is easy to do. All you gotta do is rhyme a line or two. Rhyme a line or two and then you don't even have to rhyme again. See? I can say anything I want to now. Well, you know, within reason. Say sitcom, catchphrase, game show nation. Television soon defied explanation. As the situation took to such a degree that eventually we all heard about cable TV. Of course, free TV news swore we'd ignore it, that your average family could never afford it. But again, they were wrong. Eventually, everybody wanted their MTV. We were all tuned in, but now the shock was watching a kid do a thing called the moonwalk. Sliding backwards, really, was eventually too far. Reality killed that video star. I got the talking blues. So simple at first, it was hard to foresee the impending collision with reality. But it soon seemed TV turned on itself when the real world came on like it was something else. Of course, actors all acted like they weren't floored, hoping eventually that we'd all get bored. But one after another, we pretended not to act, as we hurtled ever forward towards alternative facts. Then a show called The Apprentice came on, and pretty soon, an old man with a comb over had sold us the moon. We stayed tuned in, now here we are. Reality killed by a reality star. I got the talking blues.